He wakes up screaming, sweat drips from his head, in a jumpy glance at the side of the bed. There's a Bible, a glass, and a note that says, hold on, we're holding on the best he can. On his right side of flowers.